Pinniatsky's Family Night. Break time. That's it. Impressive. We'll be back to the show real soon. Pinniatsky's Family Night. Hey, families, check out PBS Kids Family Night. You know what that means. Friday night is family night.
My brain just exploded.
So we'll see you and your family on PBS Kids Family Night, Friday night at 7, 6 Central.
We're splashing in the bathroom.
In the tub.
In the sink.
On the floor.
Splashing, splashing,
splashing some more.
Welcome to the bathroom, where Kat and I are making this cool machine to toss bubble beads into the tub. They slide through the toilet paper tunnel, off the trapezoid trash can, to Kat's circular bubble wand.
And not into the tub.
Kat, your wand has a hole in it. We need another piece.
Baby Fox!
We'd love to play, but...
He filled my circle!
The bead is down!
It's up!
It's in the tub!
Thanks for your help, you little cutie woody. Who's a pushy pushy? Hey, I wasn't ready!
Build your own machine with Baby Fox. Go to our totally rocking website at pbskids.org. Till then, we're Peg and Kat.
Splashing some more.
Peg plus Kat is made possible in part by...
Whee!
The National Science Foundation, where discoveries begin. And by the Heising Simons Foundation, the Arthur Vining Davis Foundations, and the Grable Foundation. And by a cooperative agreement with the U.S. Department of Education, the Corporation for Public Broadcasting's Ready to Learn grant, and by viewers like you.
Thank you!
Favorite PBS Kids friends, like Wildcrats.
Or the smaller Denali game.
My little brother loves driving Daniel Tiger's trolley.
The PBS Kids Games app.
Download it now.
Turtle Page, let's zoom into another comic book adventure.
Right behind you, Superboy.
Hey there.
Hi, Wonder Red. It's Super Baseball time, Super Readers. You can be on our team, the Reader Valley Cats. Like our hats?
And that's our baseball bat.
Cat, hat, bat. These words rhyme. They all end with at. I love to rhyme.
Wonder Words Basket. Activate.
I'll take those!
The eraser!
Hey, get back here!
Give us our hat back!
He's too fast!
Maybe we can stop him with another at word.
Super idea, Wonder Red!
Bat, cat, hat, wonderific, you're terrific. A-T-at is part of hat and cat and bat. A makes the a sound, and T makes the t sound. These two letters say at when they come together. When they come together.
The eraser at.
Let's try the letter S. S at. What's this word? Sat.
Let's read the sentence. The eraser sat.
Huh?
Why'd you take our hats and bat eraser?
I just wanted to play baseball. It's my favorite game.
Eraser, do you want to play with us?
Yes! Yes!
Here you go, Eraser.
Thank you!
Now let's play ball.
Woohoo!
Woohoo! Hooray! But don't go away. We'll need your help another day.
My name is Jelly.
I'm her brother Ben.
I'm Pogo. I'm a sea monster. And we're all best friends. Jelly, Ben, and Pogo.
When I was even younger than you, Ben, my father and me made a trompo.
A trompo? What's that?
A trompo is a kind of Filipino top.
Wow! Can we see it?
Yeah.
You wrap the string around the trompo. The string gives it a good spin when you toss it. Then you can do tricks.
Do you still remember how?
Some things you never forget.
Oi!
Will it still work, Daddy?
I think there's enough string on there. Let's try.
Noko! My trompo!
With a chunk missing, it will never spin right. I'm going to make some fruit kebabs. That always makes me feel better.
He looks very sad.
Can we fix the top for him?
We can definitely try. Let's make it super duper
for Mr. Daddy.
For Daddy. Okay, what does Daddy need?
He needs his trompo to be the same as before.
But he can't have that because this chunk broke off.
Maybe we can fix the trompo and make it work again.
Yes, and add some fancy to it.
First, we need to glue the piece back in.
You can still see the crack.
Hey, it looks like a whale.
Daddy's favorite!
Let's paint the trompo so he can see the whale.
And a new string.
Hey, I'm back! And I made some fruit kebabs for everyone, too!
Here you go, Daddy!
Did you guys do something with my trompo?
Why don't you check?
It's fixed! And it has a whale on it! I love it! Oh, thank you! You made my trompo better than ever!
Daddy, show us some tricks!
Oh, sige! Stand back!
Sing along with Pinkalicious and Peter Riffick.
Anyone can pretend, just try it and you'll see. With a little imagination, you can be anything you want to be. You want to join the circus, easy as pie. Pretend you're on a tightrope way up high. Now imagine you're a real circus acrobat.
Oh, I couldn't possibly do that.
Anyone can pretend, just try it and you'll see. With a little imagination, all the things that you can be. A cute little furry kitty cat, a daring circus acrobat, a cowboy wearing a giant hat.
I suppose I could do that.
Watch Pinkalicious and Peterific. Streaming now, free, on PBS Kids.
PBS Kids Family Night.
Where can it be? No, not there. That's not it. Yes! Now back to the show.
Hi, it's me, Wyatt. Ready to go on a reading adventure? Super! It's a special holiday book, Judith's Happy Hanukkah. In this story, we'll play with the alphabet, discover a new word, practice our rhymes, and use the power to read to change the story. Let's go!
Major funding for Super Y is provided by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and by PBS viewers like you. Thank you!